We received well over 100 exceptional qualified applications and numerous outstanding initiatives.
From members and non-members alike, from both the local and the international business community.
Not only the quantity of the entries are extremely high, but also the quality of them.
So the judge had an incredibly difficult job selecting our eventual finalists.
Many businesses are facing new challenges this year, so it's even more important that we all come together to recognise and celebrate the accomplishments of organisations that are continuously raising the bar.
Your dedication to business excellence can inspire many others and serve as a model for those to follow. So you, as the shortlisted finalists, are the best of the best.
And we very much look forward to celebrating your successes through the course of this evening.
Enjoy the night, celebrate the recognition that you richly deserve, and let's keep building on your successes over the months and years to come.
Seawind Taiwan is delighted to support the Green Energy Award for the second year in a row and celebrate the progress made towards our shared vision of creating a Taiwanese supply chain for renewable energy.
RCG was very impressed with the quality of the applications and is encouraged by the ways in which many companies are aligned to RCG's views on sustainability.
We are particularly happy to be here supporting Better Business Awards in the field of green energy as a valuable way of recognizing those companies that are helping society to decarbonize.
BCCT and HSBC Taiwan are committed to fostering the economic development of Taiwan as well as supporting the community.
Tonight is an opportunity to showcase the companies that are making a difference. And building that consensus is only possible when business is on board.
Justin Chin, company president of AstraZeneca Taiwan.
In total, we have supplied more than 1.3 billion doses of vaccine to more than 170 countries around the world, mainly to low and middle income countries. In Taiwan, we also have the privilege to work with the CCC to bring in more than 10 million doses different channels.
The winner of the Climate Champion Awards is Delta Electronics Incorporated.
Here I want to ask everybody, including individuals, corporations, and the government to participate in the fight for the climate change. Thank you very much for organizing this BCCT.
The Corporate Social Responsibility Award is 正隆股份有限公司. Congratulations!
因为有你们在第一线的认真，切实地执行回收分类，弥补了台湾岛内自然资源的限制，让最少的资源发挥最大的价值.
The winner of the Diversity Award is BNP Paribas Cardiff Assurance Vic Taiwan Branch.
Let's remove the discrimination and bias in our society, since everyone deserves to be loved and treated equally.
The Green Energy Award goes to Ørsted Taiwan.
Taiwan is the home of Ørsted APAC, and we are very committed to deepen our roots in the market.
Innovation for Wellbeing Award is KIPO.
I'd like to thank the British Chamber of Commerce as well as PCA Life for helping support companies to use technology to better health and well-being.
Social Enterprise Award is Taiwan Dive Center.
对我们来讲，如果有更多机会能让大家看见大海，就是我得到这个奖项最开心的一件事情。
We definitely want to support such activities because as part of Taiwan's energy transition goals, also the participation of private companies is very important to do better business and to do something good and speak about it.
Based on the progression of these awards over the past 5 years, it's clear to me that things are indeed only going to get better. And I certainly believe, as I'm sure you do too, that better business will lead to a better future.